Everybody, it's VA Nurse 09. I wanted to show you guys my hair. This week I decided to do a wash and go because I'm not feeling that well. I'm a little on the sickly side, so I wanted something quick and easy. So I did a wash and go on, what day was that, Monday? I used my Blue Eco Styler gel. You know, they have pink, they have blue, they have white, they got all different, you know, they have the olive oil eco styler, argon gel eco styler. Those are all the very hard eco stylers. When I use eco styler, I like using either the pink or the blue. The pink has a hole of 5 and the blue has a hole of 7, and you can definitely notice a marked difference in how your hair feels. So I've had my hair covered up for the last 2 days because I haven't gone anywhere. I've been homesick, it's my son's sick, so I've had my hair covered up with my bonnet. But today I gotta take him to the doctor, so I'm gonna go ahead and jump in the shower real quick. But what I'm gonna do is, you know, when you moisturize your hair, when you're doing your wash and go, you can either use a regular moisturizer and the water, or you could just use regular water. Today I'm going to try and use just I'm going to use my leave-in and the water. But before I hop in the shower, I'm going to put some of the my leave-in on my hair, and hopefully the steam and everything will help soften it up. So yeah, that's what I'm planning on doing. So yeah, major shrinkage with these wash and goes, but you know, they're kind of an easy breezy style, quick and easy. Put a little bit more. Show you guys the back of my hair. Last year I stopped doing wash and goes for a while because I felt like they were causing single strand knots. But I realized that the wash and goes really aren't the culprit. The culprit is my hair type. I have a tightly coiled hair type, what I would describe as a 4A or 4B. Fine, thin, and with that type of hair type, my texture is just prone to single strand knots. And there is really nothing I can do about it. You just learn to manage it. And, you know, I realize that wearing wash and goes really has nothing, at least for my hair, doesn't really have anything with the single strand knots, because, you know, I realize that even like since I cut my hair, I still have single strand knots. They're still there. They didn't go anywhere. So, lesson learned, y'all. Anyway, so I'm going to go ahead and squirt my hair down a little bit and let the steam get to my hair. And I'll get back with you guys in a minute. Okay, you guys, so I stepped out of the shower, put my clothes on, and I'm going to go ahead and finish up with my water bottle, and I'll show you guys how I refresh my wash and go.
I love you.
So after you squirt your hair down pretty well, I didn't really saturate it. Probably should. Contrary to belief, our hair loves water. It's like you go natural, and you have no fears of water anymore like you did when you were relaxed. At least I don't. So you just pull. Kind of pull your hair out some. You don't really want to disturb your curls too much. Just kind of pull. Sometimes if you want, what you could do is take a diffuser and kind of dry the roots a little bit, and that'll stretch your hair out. Because otherwise it's going to kind of stay shrunken like it is here. But, you know, this hair will shrink, and it's just something you got to learn to embrace. At least my hair shrinks. Because I have a very tight curl pattern. So, I just kind of fluff it out a little bit. Sometimes if you saturate your hair with the water, you can kind of shake it. That's usually what I do right after I put the gel on. But yeah, this is really kind of an easy breezy type style, you know, to do. Because all you gotta do is just every day just re-wet your hair and you're good. And lay down your edges a little bit. Just listening to a little Melvin Sapp. Just looking in the mirror here. Put a little more gel on the sides. I'm going to show you guys what gel I'm talking about that I use. It's the Blue Eco Styler. Now, what's really interesting about this is I have not been able to find this in Arizona. So when I go back home to San Diego, I pick it up. Or, you know, you can always order it online. You can order it from, like, Amazon. But I like it because, like I said, it's got the hole is only like a 7. And most all the other ones are like a 10. So they're going to make your hair really, really hard. But with this particular gel, you know, you can your hair won't be nearly as hard. And if you look on the back, let's see. Oh, it might have rubbed off already. But usually it'll tell you what the hold is. And I know that this is a 7. But anyway, I hope you guys are having a wonderful Wednesday, and I'll talk to you soon.